Masks will be optional for Catholic schools in Chicago. The Archdiocese of Chicago releasing the new guidance today. This will impact schools in the city, Evanston and Oak Park. Archdiocese already lifting mask mandates in Lake County and most of the suburbs earlier this month. The Archdiocese says students and staff can continue wearing a mask if it makes them feel more comfortable.